Hey everybody, Nostalgia Scott coming to you guys with part 7 of God of War. So, yeah, I believe we have to go up now. I honestly haven't recorded this for a few days, so yeah, let's do this. This epic music is just beautiful though. Wait a minute. Oh wait, I guess we were supposed to come over here. There's some magic over here. Oh, yeah, and the place that we actually saved in was called the Treasure Room, by the way. Just a little bit of information for you homies. Wait, was this the spot where I literally stopped and then didn't continue? It is. Ah, interesting. And, oh yeah, this is just the loop around area. Okay, okay, okay. I know where we are. I know where we are. I know exactly where we are.
You! I must get across!
I know this
Release
already.
Release the lever! Extend the bridge!
No, no!
Can I skip this? We already heard this.
They won't get across. These monsters. They'll tear me apart.
Coward.
Well, die. Oh yeah. Open the bridge, bitch. There we go. With the power of Zeus, we were able to get across. Man, it's been a while since a boss fight. We've only had one boss fight. I wonder if that means we're getting close to one. I honestly don't remember, and there's a lot of goodies in here. More breakables. Hopefully no one values these things. Oh wait, the city's pretty much being destroyed anyway by Ares and his damn goons. Oh, free Phoenix Feather. Don't mind if I do. There's definitely something big going on, isn't there? Especially to almost give me my second health upgrade. Thank God we got it, because it seems like we've been needing it, and shit, race. Had an entire episode dedicated to you guys. I can't believe that was the last episode. That's funny. Hey, you should be dead, right? Nope, you're not dead. You guys, like, bugger off for, like, 5 seconds? Wow, they both died at the exact same time. And, oh, I thought this was going to be a swimming pool. I guess I can't get clean. I freaking hate these things with a passion. They're not hard to kill, per se. It's just they know how to block a lot. Wow, they actually went down pretty smooth. Can't complain about an enemy dying really easily. Still gotta remember to block. It's just hard to tell when they're gonna come out of the ground and you're supposed to block them. See? He goes off screen. There we go, that's what I'm talking about. We need some health. One of these things better have health in it. No, that's just money. I don't want money. Well, I do, but I don't. I want health at the same time. But we should almost have enough to upgrade something at least. In the last episode, we were never able to get enough to upgrade something, so hopefully that changes sometime soon. And then it's just more orbs. Yep. Oh, this looks like a weight-activated elevator. I'm fine with that. We can't move, though, so... Oh, I was expecting a cutscene, so I went quiet, but apparently there was no cutscene here. There's not even any goodies. Hey, are we almost at the Oracle? That's what I forgot we were doing. Oh, I think we're actually at the Oracle.
Kratos! Praise Athena, you've arrived! No! Kratos! Kratos! Find me! You must find me! Athens depends on it!
Oh man, the sexy oracle got away. And yeah, her one weird dress legging makes her one leg look really big compared to the other. But anyways, we get another save point. All is just to loop around to like the exact same areas over and over. Like, I don't get why we're looping around so much. Like, it's not really a big area, it's just we gotta do a lot of looping around. This is like literally the beginning of the town again. That we were in like a few episodes ago. I knew you were coming, I seen you at the other angle there, buddy. Still no health though, this really sucks. Let's switch weapon or abilities. Oh shit, you got me. Damn, I couldn't activate my... Oh yeah, I needed to activate that. Great. More goddamn soldiers. Wait, you can actually grab them while you're on the ground too. I did not know that. Ooh, break them a wall. Ah, for a chest. I'll be back for you once I kill this freaking guy. Okay, there's another one. Oh, you're on the chest that I want, sir. Please remove your hide from my goodies. Oh, he actually gave me a little bit of health. That literally just got knocked off because, guess what? Oh, he went up way higher than I did. But it got knocked off because the guy literally hit me right afterward. Screw off, I'm gonna grab these before... Frick you, man. Ha! Oh, that was beautiful, man. Man, they just keep going up so high that I can't throw them while they're in the air. You know what? I think we could probably upgrade, right? Ooh, we can upgrade our main weapon. This is also only 750, so let's upgrade our main weapon, because our main weapon is also important. So greater damage and new attacks. Plus, we might have enough to upgrade afterward. Oh, we do have enough to upgrade. So we got the Cyclone of Chaos, L1 plus square, Cyclone of Chaos in the air, Spirit of Hercules, triangle, 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 Valor of Hercules, triangle, triangle, square, and Hades' Revenge, square or triangle or R1 while in Hades' reverse parry position. Okay. Plus, we can now upgrade Zeus's Fury to the next level as well. Stronger attack. And then the Might of Zeus, hold L2 and triangle for a charge attack. Oh, that now up costs a lot. Our main weapon, though, is probably the best bet, because our Wrath of Poseidon, or whatever it's called, it still does a lot to enemies. Like, we activate and it kills, so... And we have the Temple of the Oracle. This is definitely what we're going to be doing this episode. We're probably going to make sure we at least finish the Oracle in this episode, so... Don't worry about that. This clearly looks like a fight of some kind.
Kratos! Kratos! Help me!
Damn bald harpies. They're bald eagle harpies! Oh, these are the dive bomber ones. Oh, yeah. Yeah, see that? Oh, yeah, look at the Hercules attack now. That does so much freaking damage. And we even got the whirlwind attack. Oh, yeah. I forgot that these are technically insta-kill if you just press circle on them. Oh, great. Medusa's here as well. Well, not Medusa. Gorgon. Gorgonzola! Alright, I want my magic back, thank you very much. There we go. Oh, well, hey. Well, you died, and I wanted to actually get my magic back from you, but whatever. Let's do some wing clipping. It's an old move in World of Warcraft for hunters. Is that it? Oh, there's another one. You leave the Oracle alone, you sons of bitches.
Good, my boy. Good. Athena has chosen wisely. I knew it was so.
Who are you?
So, you have the blades, the skin as pale as the moon. You are the one indeed. Perhaps Athens will survive at that. But be careful. Don't want you dying before I'm done with this grave.
A grave? In the middle of a battle? Who will occupy it, old man?
You will, my son. Oh, I've got a lot of digging to do indeed. All will be revealed in good time. And when all appears to be lost, Kratos, I will be there to help.
Sounds like his grave digging is actually beneficial. Maybe not necessarily because us dying is going to be an issue. It's just when we die, that grave will play a very important role because we'll need that to, you know, move on or something, you know? Could be like we have to go to the underworld and the only way there and be safe is with his special grave. And I bet you these are both items. Seems like the items in this game are not that difficult to find. I believe finding them in the PSP versions or the Origin versions are a little more difficult. Now what we're going to do is we're going to be playing God of War, and then we'll be playing God of War Origins, Chains of Olympus, then God of War 2, then Ghost of Sparta, and then God of War 3, and then God of War Ascension, because I believe that's the, I guess, order that they're supposed to go in. And oh man, if we didn't have a boss battle, this would be the ultimate time. Or some kind of challenge. Oh great, I believe I remember what we're supposed to do here. We're supposed to block the holes. That sounds weird. But that's actually what we're supposed to do, and we need these. You know what, screw. Oh, come on! At least they're really easy to kill. And you can farm money off of them, so it's not like it's all in vain if you just want to keep killing them. But it seems to me that they only attack you sometimes. You know, like, they'll send like one at a time to attack you, but they won't all attack you at the exact same time, which makes it a little easier, you know? A harpy stuck behind that statue. And now let's push this one over here. And then I believe we have to break them. Maybe we have to break them. I'm not sure. We'll figure out what we're supposed to do here in a second. It takes a little bit of, you know, guessing and play and fooling around to figure out what to do in God of War. No need to get frustrated over it. Unless you're playing on hard difficulty, and then that might actually legitimately be difficult, but okay. Sorry about the rapid clicking. Like you guys can clearly tell, you have to mash buttons on this game a lot. There's a save point right there. Oh, the rafters! I remember this spot. Can you just grab the harpy? Does it give you more orbs if you do that, or less orbs if you do that? Well, thank you for destroying some of the beams. At least now I know which ones I can't go on. Oh, you little fudging lady beast. Ooh. Can you actually get up? Well, you can attack up here. Okay.
No!
Oh my god. Kratos, get the hell up there, you dorky. Man, where the hell am I going? Shit. Alright, so what I gotta figure out is I gotta figure out how to block off those holes, because these things are not gonna let me cross while they're, you know, spawning. Yeah, I get it. I get that we're supposed to do that, but how are we supposed to do that? Because clearly we need these down here. Oh, come on with your rapid attacks, women. Damn, bitches. Like, we gotta figure out something to, some way to destroy them. Like, destroy the statues in front of the holes. Okay, can you guys, like, screw off for 5 seconds? Get out of here. Yay, there's a few of them dead. One bites the dust. Yeah, we'll use that attack. Yeah, I get it that they're coming out of there, dude, but how do you propose I do this? No. You know, I don't get it. Oh, wait a minute. I wonder. Oh! I see what I did wrong. It's the wrong one. Okay, so we're gonna need some health. So first of all, let's grab this health. Because I don't believe they're supposed to be able to... Never mind. They're not supposed to be able to come in there, but that one did anyway. So we're gonna need... God, there's more than there were the first time I was trying to do this, you know? Alright. You guys, like... Oh, yeah, I need you guys to just leave me alone for 2 seconds. Rip your wings off. Okay, I guess you're gonna leave me alone for a bit. Not really long enough to do much, but still. Oh, come on, you got stuck? There, now you guys shouldn't be able to come through. No, they can't come through. You can clearly tell because it does the whole, like, it's rattling thing. This one is, you know, that's funny how it hits you, but it's not actually even close to you. Like, I find that really weird. I like how you can actually see them crawl out of it there, though. A lot of new games don't have a lot of sweet graphics like that. Now, there we go. They're stuck, which means our mission to get up top will no longer be in vain. So let me guess. Oh, so you know what? I want some magic. Give me some magic. I thought we were gonna have to reopen up this gate, but apparently we don't. So this is that. We could have shaved some time off of that if I would have just known to. Is there still a harpy up here? There's still one harpy up here. I like how I'm in the middle of an attack and then Kratos, like. Okay, I was going in a straight line, but apparently going straight doesn't mean shit all to Kratos. So I think we're going the right way. I don't know. Oh, secret. Ooh, our second health upgrade already. That's going to be lovely. Plus, that also fully heals us. So I do believe it is 3 upgrades that we get. Because if we didn't have the... if we had the max, then we would have gotten... Could be 4, too. I honestly don't remember how much of this game is what are you doing down there? Like, what the hell is with that angle? Okay, I hate this part so much because, like, he walks really awkwardly across. As you guys can probably obviously tell. Oh, I thought that was a wing and I'm like, oh no, we're gonna die, aren't we? Well, there's where we're supposed to go. Obviously, there's also a save point right there, so... Oh, let's save up. I'm probably gonna continue on. Like, my girlfriend hasn't texted me yet for some reason, so I don't know what's going on, but we need to go save that oracle. Because we also want to make these episodes a little bit longer, because... I don't need that. Because we're not actually getting that much done for what part we're on, you know? What the hell? That's not what I clicked. Oh, okay. Why am I not able to use my magic attack? Okay, now you work. That was very delayed. Guys, I had clicked that way before. Wait, these are the non-armored guys. Like, our attacks do so much against these guys now. See, that still wrecks them. We didn't need to upgrade that. Our weapons will probably be the best thing to upgrade for the longest time just because it does help us out a lot when we deal with stronger enemies. Plus, I believe we get an achievement, or a trophy, pardon me, for upgrading something to max, then another for upgrading everything to max. There we go. 3 more come through. Wait, 4 more? 4 more, not 3 more. I love the music here, though. It's very epic sounding for a fight just against measly little peons. And we're not talking about the peons in Orgrimmar. Well, not Orgrimmar. Not Razor Hill. Starting area for the orcs in World of Warcraft.
Kratos! Help me! Help! Kratos, hurry!
We must save the Oracle. And you can actually fail this, by the way. She does fall after a while. You just need to know what to do. Not sure what this is. Wait, these are platforms, aren't they? Yes, they are platforms. So, once Kratos decides to grab back onto the statue, we will now use this on these buttons. Is there like a faraway one? I'm gonna see if there's a faraway one, because I'll probably just push that one over there. No, but there's this.
Kratos, hurry!
Okay. And then this one can go on the button, right? I'm not actually sure what order these are supposed to go on. Yeah, I clearly have to do shit to get to you, bitch. Shut your pie hole for a second. Just calm your tits. I need to do stuff. There we go. And then... hey, okay, whatever. Now what do we do?
What do we do for a Klondike bar?
Oh... well, I see there's a red chest up there.
What are you doing? I'm up here!
I'm grabbing goodies because that's what Kratos wants to do. He just wants some goodies. He doesn't actually want to do any work.
Help me, Kratos, please!
Okay, nice side boob there. Good for the side boob hour. Oh, wait a minute. I think I know what we're supposed to do. We need one of these. I believe.
Kratos, find a way up! You have to get to me!
I am. Okay, lady. I gotta push this in here so then I can use it as a platform, otherwise I'm not making it across. Okay. God, could you imagine failing this and then having to redo it? Like, from scratch? It better not be like that, because I know you can fail here at some point. Wait, that's not what that's... oh, no, 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 no. I know what this is, guys. We have to do all of this to create a double platform. Now, to do that, I believe... I just do it from here. I believe if you push it down, that's what this elevator is for. Oh, shit. Shit. How do I get up? Is there like a way up? Wait a minute, what's this? Shut up! There's a chest here that I want to open. Yeah, just for a few red orbs, not even a lot. Hang on, there's another door right here. Hopefully something other than... maybe a phoenix feather. Or another Gorgon Eye! Are like they random, or are they like guaranteed in a certain spot? Because, yeah. How do I get back up? Man... I'm up here! Oh, I'm up here! I don't know how to do shit myself! Shut up, lady. There's a lock in front of the Sims or Oracle Gardens, or only the Oracle of Athens. Yeah! Okay, so it looks like the Oracle is the only one that can do something here. Can you, like...
help me, Kratos, please!
Yeah, I'm trying to, but, a different story when...
Kratos, get me down!
I'm trying, but you're whining, and I can't do it!
How do you like that? Stop whining for 5 seconds in your life and let me work. Can I, like, climb up the back of this? Like, did I screw up to the point where I literally... Oh. Seriously.
What is keeping you? Athens crumbles as you waste time!
Yeah, well, I'm trying to get back on the elevator, but for some reason it pushed me off, so... Shut up or net up, lady. Now. This is where things get weird. Now we gotta push it here. Then redo it. Apparently the elevator just comes down automatically, so... Well, that's something I didn't know. Should've known that before, lady. Yeah, for an oracle, can't you, like, predict what I'm supposed to do here or something? Like, could've made it a little more obvious, game. This is what I get for not playing it for a few years. And again, that's why it's also a retro game, because it's years old. It was PS2 remade multiple times on the PS3. What I mean, multiple times. It came out as a collection, and then it came out on the shop, and then it came out as a saga.
Find a way up. You have to get to me.
You mean like that? Now's when we gotta be very careful.
Kratos, I'm slipping. You must get here quickly. I can help you. We can save Athens, but you must hurry.
Yay! I already know how to do that game. Yeah, this one's all about timing. Come on, let me through. Thank you. I'm not. I can only move so fast, game. If I was going up, it would be a lot easier. But, alas, we're not moving upward. We're moving at weird angles. No, now we're moving upward. So.
Help me, Chris,
yay!
Please.
Okay, I'm coming. 30 seconds. Probably gonna have like no time to spare at the ending of this, but I believe if you fail, you technically, or if you like fall, you technically fail. So, okay. There we go, we got her. Her hair changed color, by the way.
And with that act, Kratos set in motion the events that would lead to his downfall.
Kratos, as Athena herself has foretold. But you are late, perhaps too late to save Athens. Or is it Athens you have come to save?
No, I can't! We must not stop!
And when the Oracle looked into his soul, she saw a beast. As well as a man. Once a captain in the Spartan army, Kratos had begun his command with only 50 soldiers. But soon his numbers grew to the thousands. His tactics were brutal, but effective. Drunk with power, he was feared by all, except one. His wife was the only one to brave his fury.
How much is enough, Kratos? When will it end?
When the glory of Sparta is known throughout the world.
The glory of Sparta. You did this for yourself.
His desire for conquest knew no bounds, but that which he desired would ultimately consume him.
By the gods, why would Athena send one such as you?
Stay out of my head!
Choose your enemies wisely, Kratos. Your brute strength alone will not be enough to destroy Ares. Only one item in the world will allow you to defeat a god. Pandora's box, which lies far beyond the walls of Athens, hidden by the gods across the desert to the east. But be warned, Kratos. Many have gone in search of Pandora's box. None have returned.
Bum, bum, bum. So we have to go to Pandora's box. Well, find Pandora's box. In the desert of nothingness. Well, anyways, this is a good spot to save. So anyways, if you guys enjoyed this episode, remember to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys here for more God of War. Peace out, my bestest friends.